Today we'll conduct a live experiment to study the fluid friction in pipes. The system is consisted of a set of pipes with different length and diameter to study the friction in it. First of all, we have to ensure that all valves are closed. Before starting the experiment, we have to ensure that the system is free of all air bubbles. Now, take the hoses of the manometers and connect them to the points in the pipe to measure the pressure drop. One hose connected upstream and the other hose will be connected downstream. Now, ensure that all valves are closed. Gate valve and this valve also. Now we can open the valve to allow water to flow. This valve also, make it full open, and then we can start our experiment. We'll flow through the system. By several closing and opening the gate valve, the system will get rid of all air bubbles. Closed the gate valve and check the manometer level, should be the same. Now start, open the valve at least possible flow rate to allow liminal flow through the system, and now take the readings of the manometer in order to determine the volumetric flow rate. We should carry out a timed volume collection. So close the ball valve, and by using your stopwatch, determine how many liters accumulated in the tank. Open the ball valve again to allow water, accumulated water, to drain off the system. Then increase the flow rate again. Take the readings of the manometer. Close the ball valve. Take the readings of the accumulated water using your stopwatch and open the ball valve again, and finally close the valve, the main valve of the system. In order to measure the friction in another type of pipe, close the line valve and switch off the system. Now remove the hoses of the manometer and connect them to the other pipe like this and open the line valve, flow control valve, and switch on the pump of the system. As we did before, we want to get rid of all air bubbles from the system. Now you can see the air bubble in the pipe, in the hose. Close and open the flow control valve several times until all air bubbles removed. Then close the valve. Heights of the manometers here will take longer time to be the same. Just wait until manometers height are equal to each other. Almost the same, so we can start our experiment by opening the flow control valve very slowly to allow laminar flow and then take the readings of the manometer height. Yeah, there's a little difference between them. Record your readings and now to determine the flow rate, close the ball valve and by using your stopwatch determine the accumulated liters in the tank. Choose your starting point to start the accumulation from it. Then open the ball valve to allow draining of water. Then increase the flow rate and repeat the previous steps. Take the heights of the manometers, then determine the flow rate by closing the ball valve and by using your stopwatch determine how many liters accumulated in the system. By this, our experiment has been finished. Thank you. In our first experiment, we will measure the loss across all the pipe fitting except the gate valve. So let's start the experiment.